In today's video, you will learn how to transfer files from Android to Mac using three simple methods. With these three methods, you can transfer everything such as photos, videos, and other files from Android to Mac or vice versa. And that is coming up. Our first method is using a data transfer software. In this video, I am going to use the software called AnyDroid. You can get it from the link given in the video description below. Just click on free download and install the software into your Mac. After installing, open it up. Once open, this is the interface of the software. This software gives you two different ways to connect your phone. The first option is Wi-Fi, which I don't recommend because it's very laggy. And the second option is USB. So just connect your phone to computer using your USB cable. Once your phone is connected, checkmark this option and tap on allow. And on your computer, click on yes, I know. After that, you need to install an app on your phone. The app is called AnyDroid, which is considered unsafe by Google Play. I don't know why. So just tap on more details and tap on install anyway. After that, the app will open up by itself. Just give all the required permissions. After giving the required permissions, your Android phone will be connected to your Mac. Okay, now select the type of files that you want to transfer from your Android phone to your Mac. So in my case, I am going to transfer some videos. If you want to select multiple files at once, then you can do so by holding down the command button. So let's say I want to transfer these movies and these videos. After making your selections, there's a little icon. Just click on it and wait for this transferring process to complete. Once the transferring process is completed, it will open up the folder by itself. Now you can copy paste these files wherever you want on your Mac. You can also transfer other files if you want. The process is same. In order to transfer files from Mac to your Android phone, click on this Add Content option. So let's say I want to transfer these photos. Just select them all by pressing Command plus A. After that, click Open. You can preview your selected files by clicking on these three dots. So as you can see, these are the photos that I am transferring. Okay, after that, all you have to do is just click Next and wait for this transferring process to complete. While this process is taking place, would you please like this video and subscribe to my channel? For you, like and subscribe is just a matter of clicks, but for me, it means a world. So thank you so much if you do. Once the transferring process is completed, you will get this message. If you want to transfer more data, you can do so by clicking on this option. Now you can close the software because your job is done. And also, now you can disconnect your phone and see if your selected files are transferred or not. So in my case, I transferred some photos. As you can see, these are the photos that I transferred from my Mac to my Android phone. All right, now let me show you the second method. Our second method is using a USB drive. In this video, I'm going to use a USB drive called SanDisk Ultra. One side of this USB drive is USB-C and the other side is USB-A. In order to transfer files using this USB drive, first of all, connect it to your Android phone. Once it's connected, open the Files app. Then tap on internal storage. Now select the type of files that you want to transfer to your Mac. So let's say I want to transfer some music. You can select other files if you want. So I'm going to select all these music files. After selecting, tap on copy. Next, from here, select your USB drive. I'm going to save these files inside a new folder called music. Then select your folder and tap on copy here. After that, wait for this transferring process to complete. Once your files are copied, Now, when you go back to home screen of your Files app and tap on your USB drive, as you can see, these are the music files that I was able to transfer from my Android phone to this USB drive. And now you can eject this USB drive and you can transfer it to your computer or any device that uses USB-C or USB-A port. Our third and last method is using a web browser to transfer files from Android to Mac. First of all, open up your favorite browser. Then go to this page called web.airdroid.com. Link will be given in the description below. Once you are here, first of all, you have to sign in. So in my case, I'm going to use my Google account to sign in. After signing in, the next step is installing AirDroid app on your phone. You can either install the app by scanning this QR code, or you can simply open Play Store and search for AirDroid. This is the app. Tap on install. After installing the app, open it and tap on skip. Tap on continue and give the permission. After that, tap on me and sign in with the same account that you used on your computer. After signing in, tap on OK. Just go back. Now on your computer, click OK and refresh the page. After that, your phone will be connected to your computer using Wi-Fi. Now all you have to do is select the type of files that you want to transfer from your Android to Mac. So let's say I'm going to transfer some photos. Just click on photos icon. Let's say I want to transfer these photos. After making the selection, click on download and wait for this downloading process to complete. Once downloaded, just extract it and inside the folder you will have all your files. See? In order to transfer files from your Mac to your Android phone, click on Files option. Then you will have two options. You can either select an entire folder or you can select the files individually. After selecting your files, just click on Open and after that, wait for this transferring process to complete. Once it's done, you will see this message. In order to see your transferred files, just tap on Transfer, select AirDroid Web. As you can see, these are the files that I just transferred using my browser. So there you have it guys, that is my video on how to transfer files from Android to Mac. Please let me know which one of these three options were helpful to you. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. And also, if you learned something new from this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me. So thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you on the next one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Bye.